So 25th of January, everything's going great with Sandy. She's doing so well. You can see her up moving around now in the cage and all. So we just bring them out now for a walk, Sandy and Kingsley. We had a bit of snow last night. Lucky enough, we got up this morning and it was melted and all, so everything's grand. And still see a bit of ice. But it was safe enough to bring them out. Just keep them on the grass. So you can see I'm walking grand on the leg now, it's healing very well. Everything is going according to plan. So after having a walk, everything went well. We brought Kings out and all with us. So she's back in the cage now resting. Kings and all came with us. So later on now in the evening, we'll bring Sandy in now. We're inside. We'll leave her out of the cage for a few minutes for us and sit around. We'll just separate her from Kingsley because they'll stay playing with each other and we don't want her to hurt the leg. And give her a few minutes out of the cage. I'll put her back out then for the rest of the night.
Nice, so just after having a bit of time in here, so we'll put her back in our cage for the rest of the night. Come on, Sam. You right? Come on. Good girl. Easy. Trying to go out and do your business. Oh. Watch out there, Kingsley. Hey, Sandy. Good girl. So we let them settle down for the rest of the night, go to sleep. You can see the big improvement in Sandy now. see a big improvement now on her leg. It's healing up very fast now.
Yeah, so I'm up on the walks now each day. So she's, as I said, she's healing great now on the leg. She's walking to 15, 20 minutes a day around the block. It was along the green hair where our cruciate ligaments went. We were on the green hair playing. And she was running along and then she started limping. It's a very big house estate with loads of greenery and it's very safe for the dogs.
We just brought them in, gave them a con. We let her out of the cage for a few minutes. Hey, Kingsley. Well, this way we see. She's standing on the leg much better. She's lying down now. Yeah, so we brought them in. We give them a calm. We let Sandy out of the cage for a few minutes. She had a good walk today. Big improvement on Alec. She's doing so well.
As long as you have the con each, it's all right to have them in the sitting room together because they won't play with each other. All they're interested in is the con. Tune on the con.
I recommend the con stuff, very good for the dogs. So now, just let that play out. So again, thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.
So just give an extra 5 minutes out tonight. This leg is doing so well. Probably do that now every 3 nights. So 29th of January now, Sandy's still feeling great, you can see the leg still healing fantastic, the hair's starting to grow on it now. So we just have her out on a walk now. You can see her walking much better on the leg. Starting to strengthen up. You can see its improvement each day. We had her walking around the block for 20 minutes today. She done very well. I brought Kingsley out earlier. We left Sandy then. Later on, we brought Sandy out then. Because Sandy was very excited to get out, so it was best to separate them. Now, just give them our canine connector bolts. They're very good for the dogs. Totally recommend them. Keeps them active for quite a while. Just see her leg there, no improvement. The scar is healing. Well, she got the operation done on the cruciate ligaments. So just let that play out. So if you can, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.